The Armed Forces of the Philippines will continue its rotation and reprovision, or the RORE missions, in other islands and features in the West Philippine Sea. Following the last RORE in Patag and Lawak stations in last February 18 to 21, the Western Command Armed Forces of the Philippines is now preparing another RORE at Rizal Reef and Likas stations on 03 to 06 March 2024. On the other hand, the next RORE at Pag-asa, Kota, Panata, and Parola will be conducted in the first week of April.